Sorry, I had a couple beers. I have to piss. But I couldn't wait until tomorrow to tell you guys this. This is gonna be fucking life changing. Billy went to bed a few minutes ago. Sorry, I gotta shake it off. But the XRP cowboy had to come and talk to you guys about something very important, because right before Billy fell asleep, he got a phone call and the cowboy was listening in like three-way shit. And the cowboy is gonna say, you gotta share that shit to Billy. And Billy's like, it can wait till tomorrow. I haven't been making many videos. Let's get one out tomorrow. Maybe we can get back to that everyday thing. But the cowboy said, okay, baby, Billy, you go to sleep. You go to fucking sleep. Sleep like an angel. In fact, I was just looking at him through the window, sleeping on the couch. And the cowboy will do what needs to be fucking done. Yeah. You should call me Thanos, not the XRP cowboy. Because I don't sleep. And I'm alive, and I look forward to the day when I create this perfect place for the people in my life, and then I can rest, and then watch the sun come up, before Elon Musk fucking comes in and, like Iron Man fucking kills me with fucking Thor. I mean, but here's the thing. The call. We gotta get serious here. I'll tell you who this call was from. It was from... I know you guys wonder why I'm right so much. And I take credit for it. But really, it's because of who this person that I cannot name, what he has said to me in the past. It's all manipulated. But the guy that called me was an insider, a high-level insider. And this high-level insider has been telling me everything from the beginning. That's why I've been, like, so accurate. This high-level insider, he told me that about Flare, how it's not going to launch without XRP. That's how I got that information on those videos. He also told me about what he said today, and it was the Flare network is going to announce, and he was telling me how he talked to David Schwartz, and David Schwartz said he was going to make some posts to put pressure on the Flare network about how to distribute the coins. And he would do that. So they changed their mind. And that's why he specifically said, I'm going to hold the first 15% and sell the rest. And he's one of the largest, he is the largest shareholder. When he said that, it was just get them to give all the tokens at the airdrop. And he said they were debating whether they should do it, and they agreed to it, and if they should do it in like regions, like countries where the tax will hurt them, and maybe the ones where they won't get hit with the taxes, do the 15% there. And he said, well, you know, I just know that we should get what we were promised, and that was the drop, not being rationed out, you know. And he said something like, I could be dead in 6 months. Look at me, you know. But that is what my inside source said. And he's never been wrong. But if he is wrong, just know it didn't come from me, the XRP cowboy. That's why we blame it on inside sources. But I just thought you guys should know this was so important. You know, I didn't want to tell you about my inside source because I wanted to seem smart. I wanted to seem like the smartest guy in the room, but so fucking stupid. I gave away that I have an inside source, an insider. But just so you know, it's a Ben Hogan ring. Only like three of those in existence. There was like seven or eight, but some people melted them down for fucking money. Ben Hogan touched this ring. I found one 14 years ago and I couldn't afford it because I was losing my fucking house because of the banks. And ever since I made a little bit of money, and just out of curiosity, I searched for one at the beginning, hoping I could get one for the cheap because they didn't know what they had. And then towards the end, I didn't care how much it would fucking cost to get it. And I actually got it cheap, which is cool. But I just wanted to tell you that the good news is going to be we're getting our Spark tokens. The bad news is when the distribution is going to happen. The distribution, can't talk, is going to happen. So I've had some wine, some tequila, some Truly, because I ran out of beer. Oh, yeah, I had beer too. But I only had like nine of them, so in the case, so I ran out. Don't drink because I want to. I drink because I have to. But good news is going to be we're getting them all at one time, which will make everybody happy when they say we got to push it back. I mean, my insider was saying they might say in to the end of August, but then it'll get del there if they if the lawsuit's not over. They're going to have an excuse for a delay or ending around that week within 7 days. So they said they could push it 2 weeks, so it could even be 2 weeks before, but the lawsuit. But if it's longer than that, they're going to make an excuse for a fucking delay. They said they were ready to launch the day of the airdrop, and that's when they decided to launch because they were ready before the airdrop. Like when they announced the airdrop, they were ready to launch. So I'm just saying, my inside guy, I have an inside guy, you know? So I had to make a video. Because that. It's too good to pass up because I know people are stressed out. Please like and subscribe. I'm working hard for that. Subscribe. If you don't want to watch me, don't. Just subscribe. It'll just be somebody you pass by and think, oh, that guy's a fucking dumbass. Alexa, play Here Without You.
Mad Dog from Robert's iHeartRadio.
Alexa, play Here Without You.
Here's Here Without You by Three Doors Down on Amazon Music.
A 100 days have made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face.
Alexa, start over. You can't start like that. I won't cut it.
Since the last time that I saw your pretty face, a thousand times it made me colder, and I don't think I can look at you the same. And all the miles that separate, they disappear when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you and me. Yeah. The tears just keep on rolling as the people leave their way to say hello.
I don't know the song.
I've heard this life is overrated, but I hope that it gets better as she goes. Oh, oh, oh yeah. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with my lonely mind. I dream about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time.
I'm messing it up. I love you, dreamers. Subscribe and like.